Enrique Palomino from Messi2MX again. The question is, how does Blizzard feels against other companies or games like League of Legends, for example? Do you guys think that these games are taking the public figures or the players base from Blizzard games? Like, do you feel threatened as a company?
You know, we don't feel threatened by other games, especially other good games. Like we said, you know, I think we welcome competition, and I think it will encourage us to make our games even better. So, I think it's great when other companies can produce popular games. So, good for them.
All right, thank you.